I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. Kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Behold.
Hello, my name is Claudia Grillo, and I am the IB coordinator for Michael Power St. Joseph's International Baccalaureate Program. I want to begin by thanking you all for taking the time to watch our presentation today. I know that choosing the right high school and the right specialty program can be a daunting task, but I hope that by the end of this presentation, you will feel confident that MPSJ's IB program is the right option for your children. Did you know that the IB program is a highly regulated program that requires schools to undergo an extensive application process to become accredited as an IB World School? Schools must show that they'll be able to meet IB's high standards of education with staff training, access to resources, and the appropriate facilities. In addition, schools are reviewed every 5 years to ensure that IB standards continue to be met by the accredited schools. Michael Power St. Joseph has been an IB school since 2002, and we've successfully completed 3 school reviews. So what does this mean for parents and students? It means that by choosing the IB program at Michael Power St. Joseph, parents can be sure that their children are receiving a world-class education that will leave their children feeling confident and prepared for whatever post-secondary adventures they choose to pursue. Not only does the IB program prepare students for academic success, it also stresses the teaching of skills necessary to develop students into global citizens who are knowledgeable, compassionate, and continue to be lifelong learners. So let's look at the program in more detail. Students interested in applying to Michael Power St. Joseph's International Baccalaureate Program will do so in grade 8 by applying to MPSJ's pre-IB program. Grade 9 and 10 are the pre-IB years. These are preparatory years that congregate students in core subjects such as English, math, and science, and will focus on skill development and preparation for the IBDP program. Grade 11 and grade 12 are the IB years, a 2-year curriculum which integrates requirements for the OSSD and those unique features of the IB course of study. Students who graduate as IB diploma students will also graduate with both the IB diploma and the OSSD diploma. The best way to explain the International Baccalaureate Diploma Program and philosophy is by looking closely at the IB circle. It is not a surprise that the student is at the center of the circle, as everything we do centers around our students. Moving outward is the learner profile, 10 qualities and characteristics that define an IB education. The aim of all IB programs is to develop internationally minded people who, recognizing their common humanity and shared guardianship of the planet, work together to create a better and more peaceful world. Therefore, IB learners strive to be reflective, open-minded, risk-takers, caring, principled, balanced, knowledgeable, inquirers, communicators, and thinkers. Next, we have the approaches to teaching and learning. These are specific approaches and tools designed to enhance student learning. We also have theory of knowledge, the extended essay, and creativity, activity, and service, which are the IB core. It is this component of the IB diploma program that distinguishes it from other programs such as AP. In order to graduate with an IB diploma, students take courses in these 6 subject areas, with some variances, over their 2 senior years. Lastly, international mindedness completes the model and unifies all of the other components of the IB program. So now that you know a little bit more about the International Baccalaureate program, let's talk a little bit about MPSJ's pre-IB program and what happens in grade 9 and 10. Students who enter MPSJ's pre-IB program will enter a 2-year preparatory program designed to introduce them to IB and prepare them for academic success. This program gives students an opportunity to test the waters, so to speak, and see if IB is the right fit for them. The program focuses on the learning of skills and study habits that will help students succeed.
Hi, I'm Peter. I'm a grade 10 pre-IB student here at Michael Power. The pre-IB and IB program has so many great things to offer, from the teachers to being able to study your favorite subjects and learn so much more about them than students in the regular stream. But for me, the best thing is how everyone's a close community and almost a family. With the school as big as Power, there's so many kids, and even in your grade, but in IB, all your classes are with other kids who are in the pre-IB or IB program. So you're always with the same group of people, and it makes the friendships you have so much more closer. It makes everyone just feel like a family. And to me, that's the best reason to join the pre-IB program here at Power.
MPSJ's pre-IB students are congregated in core subjects such as English, French, science, math, history, and geography. It is important to note that students in our pre-IB program are studying the OSSD curriculum and not IB curriculum. That being said, in grade 9 and 10 pre-IB math, there are extra units that need to be covered in order to ensure that our students are prepared for grade 11 and grade 12 IB math. Our pre-IB program strives to build a supportive atmosphere that allows students to take pride in academic excellence. To that end, we provide after-school support labs in all subject disciplines.
Hi, my name is Sophia and I'm a grade 10 pre-IB student. So when I was going into my freshman year of pre-IB, I was genuinely very anxious and scared about the workload being very hard, teachers being strict, and like the students being the same mindset, just focused on work. And when I actually got into pre-IB, it was a complete 180. The workload is really not that bad. Even with like extracurriculars like me, it was really doable. It was easy. It's not bad. Teachers were very supportive. They really genuinely want you to learn what you're trying to learn, and it's just great. The students is like a little small community Even if you're different, you're still accepted, and it's like a little family.
Despite the fact that there are thousands of IB schools all over the world, there is still a lot of misinformation about the program. Let me take this time to dispel some of the myths. Myth number one, IB is only for students who want to study abroad. Although many IB students at MPSJ apply to and attend international universities, most of our IB students attend Ontario universities. Over the past few years, we've also noticed an increased interest from Ontario universities in our IB students. Last year in particular, we had a record number of early admissions offered to our grade 12 IBs, along with thousands of dollars in scholarships. Our students even received early admissions from universities who traditionally don't offer them, such as U of T Engineering and McMaster. Myth number two, IB students don't have time to do anything but study. There is a misconception that IB students only have time to study and focus on their schoolwork if they want to do well at the IB level, and that joining IB will require students to give up sports and hobbies. In fact, IB encourages students to participate in various activities that go beyond the classroom. The creativity, activity, and service, or CAS, component of the IB program supports the IB belief that students need to be well-rounded individuals who can do well academically as well as participate in activities outside of the classroom. At MPSJ, we have IB students who are competitive athletes, musicians, and philanthropists who give up much of their time to these activities while maintaining a high level of academic success. In the pre-IB years at MPSJ, students learn how to manage their time so that they can continue their studies in the program as well as continue to pursue their interests. Myth number three, IB is only for students who love math and science. Although IB students who are working toward the diploma are required to take math and at least one science, MPSJ's IB program is designed to support students with various interests. At MPSJ, students can study music and visual arts at the IB level, as well as subjects in the humanities such as global politics, history, economics, and geography. Myth number four, students who are coming from an extended French program at the elementary level have to choose between extended French and IB. Because we offer both the Extended French program and the IB program at MPSJ, we have managed to merge the two programs in order to allow students to attain their Extended French certificate while still being a part of the IB program. This way, students who have been in an Extended French program in elementary can continue their French studies at the high school level without having to choose between Extended French and IB. So why choose the IB program for your children? Studies have shown that compared to their peers, IB students tend to go to university at higher rates, go to more selective universities, and perform better once there. In this slide, I've included information that came from a study out of the US published in February of 2020. If you'd like further information or statistics, please feel free to visit www.ibo.org.
Hi everyone, my name is Matthew Parvane and I'm from Michael Power's IB class of 2020. Currently, I'm in my first year of studies at the University of Toronto where I'm studying computer science. I was also recognized as a U of T scholar for being one of the top applicants of the 2020 year. Being in the IB program at Power was an amazing experience overall for me. I met plenty of very bright students, I made tons of friends, and I got the access to an education that's truly one of a kind. But most importantly, I feel like IB helped prepare me for university very well and ease the transition because of how it taught me to manage my time properly. So being an IB, you'll always have a lot on your plate, but personally, I think that's a really fun part about it. I mean, I always love being busy. So you'll be busy with your extracurriculars, your coursework, and your projects. And since you're an IB, you have to learn early on how to manage everything on your schedule and balance it properly. so that you can get it all done, but also make time for yourself, since that's very important. And I feel like this is a skill that most students in other programs or streams don't really get the chance to develop like we do. And it's an important skill to have when you get to university, since it's such a fast-paced and different environment. So this means that once you get to university, you'll be a step ahead of everyone else as well.
I am very proud to say that MPSJ's IB students have exceeded the world average in their subject results in each of the past 15 consecutive years. The university acceptance rate for MPSJ's IB students over the history of the program is 99.2%. Last year, our IB class received an average of 5 university acceptances, and 94% of our students received their first or second program choice. For the second time in 3 years, one of our graduates achieved 100% in their IB subjects and was named an Ontario Top Scholar.
Hello everyone, my name is Vicky and I'm in my first year of biomedical engineering at the University of Waterloo. Last December, I applied to 6 different university programs and received offers to 5 of them between early February and late March, each with a scholarship offer. My first offer was actually for engineering science at the University of Toronto with a $10,000 scholarship, which made the offer really tempting, but in the end, I decided to stick with my top choice, which was obviously biomedical engineering at the University of Waterloo. Now that I'm in the program, I definitely do believe that the IB program at Power has prepared me for university, both in terms of work ethic and the content. With everything being online this term, on top of the heavy workload that already comes with an engineering program, I don't think that I would have been able to handle it if I hadn't learned to manage my time when I was in high school. In terms of the content we're learning, a lot of it I had already learned from the IB teachers at Power, which makes things a lot easier. I really enjoyed my time at Power, and I hope you will too.
In addition to early acceptance offers and the ability to use their grade 12 IB subjects as transfer credits for university, over the last 10 years, MPSJ IB students have received scholarship offers totaling approximately $4.2 million.
My name is Shruti and I'm currently a medical student studying at the Royal College of Surgeons in Ireland. When applying to universities, I also applied to universities in Ontario. Some of them that I got into were the life science programs at U of T, McMaster, and Queen's, and the health science programs at University of Ottawa and Western. IB has really benefited me for university because I was able to learn the skill of time management. This skill is very crucial because in high school I was able to manage my time efficiently, so I had enough time to study and do my homework and also to have a social life. Having learned the skill already, my transition into university was very smooth and I'm able to keep up with all my classes. Another thing that I really enjoyed about the IB program are the relationships that I made with my peers and my teachers. Since grade 9, most of us were kept in the same classes, so we were always there for each other, and whenever any of us needed help, we could count on each other. Also, if we ever needed help with our homework or any concepts that we didn't understand, we could always go to the teachers and they would always be there to help us. This program has really benefited me for university, and I would recommend this program to everyone. Thank you.
In the next few slides, you can see that our IB graduates can be found all over the world and in a wide variety of university programs. If you are interested in applying to Michael Power St. Joseph's IB program, you must do so using the application portal SOAR starting October 8th, 2020. Your application must include all of the items listed on this slide. If you are a TCDSB parent, some of this information will be pre-populated for you. If you are a non-TCDSB parent, you will need to upload these documents yourself. The application portal will close on October 29th, 2020. Any application submitted after this deadline will be put on a waitlist. If you have further questions about the IB program or on the application process, I encourage you to visit our website at www.mpsj.ca. You can also contact me at claudia.grillo@tcdsb.org. If you are the parent of a grade 8 student who loves to learn, who has a solid work ethic, who can work independently as well as collaboratively with others, who likes to get involved in their school community and beyond, and who has strong leadership skills, I encourage you to apply to our program and come experience the IB Advantage.